Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to disable or enable the desktop peak feature in Windows 10. This feature is also present in Windows 8, and likewise it is disabled by default. In this tutorial I'll be showing how to enable it. So for example here, if I open up a window, I open up File Explorer for example, and then I hover over the Show Desktop button in the far right corner of the taskbar, we can see the outer border of the File Explorer without actually clicking on the Show Desktop button. In order to activate this feature, you have to go to the far right corner of the taskbar, right click on it, and then there should be an option that says Peak at Desktop. Make sure there's a check mark next to Peak at Desktop. If not, just select it, and then it'll automatically turn it on. So since it was already on, I just turned it off. So if I again try and hover over the Show Desktop button, we see that the feature does not appear to be present. However, if I go back over to the far right corner, right click on it, and then left click on Peak at Desktop, and now I hover over it again, we see the feature has been re-enabled. So I hope this tutorial helped you guys out, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.